alternating curtsy lunges. So curtsy lunges, instead of a regular lunge, which is straight back, you're actually going to take the initial foot and you're going to step behind yourself and come down, okay? So let me show you exactly what that looks like from the side. Here we are, step back, down, back, down. This really activates the glutes and the quads and is a nice alternative to regular lunges and can be a little bit more difficult to add some challenge to your workouts.